that, I want you to get out of here.
I'm not leaving you, Lieutenant.
You'll do as you're told.
Bullshit! You can court-martial me if we come out of this alive.
Beckett, I sure hope you're close.
God damn, Beckett! You were a bad mother.
motherfucker, I'll tell you that.
Right through here.
Damn it!
Hey, Stoke. The panel must have taken a hit in the fight. Can you open this door from where you are?
I think so. Give me a minute.
Keep your head down!
Understood, Lieutenant.
Hey, Beckett! Good luck, man.
Good to see you. I didn't know if you'd make it. Hell, I didn't think we were gonna make it. Alfred wasn't sure what will happen when Alma shows up. I hope it's not one of those horror movie things where she reads your mind and uses your deepest fears against you. That would suck. Whatever happens, I just want you to know. Nobody else could have done what you did today, Beckett. If we get out of this, it's because of you. Go ahead and cycle the airlock. Once we're inside, I'll need to make sure everything's set up the way Snake just indicated in his notes. While I'm doing that, you can power up the amplifier. Another airlock. I can't believe this. The city's a smoldering ruin, and you're worried about your fucking resume.
Listen!
No, you listen. We're doing this Halford's way. We're gonna kill this bitch.
I'm sorry it came to this. I really am. I'm not a bad person. I just don't have a choice. You have a date with Destiny, Sergeant Beckett. Let's not keep her waiting.